foreign ministers from Eastern and Central European countries have condemned the Russian attack on Ukraine's sovereignty and territorial integrity. They've called for an EU observer mission in Ukraine. A statement by the group of ministers said that an act of aggression had been committed against the European country by Russian military forces.
It's the Russian Federation that has to do two things. They have to take back the decision by the Federation Council, which is a decision to threaten invasion of a neighboring country, and they have to take their forces back to the barracks in Crimea.
Meanwhile, a US Navy guided missile destroyer is heading to the Black Sea. Ukraine's Crimea Peninsula juts into the north of the Black Sea and is home to Russia's military base there in Sevastopol. The US military says the deployment is a routine training exercise scheduled well before the crisis in Ukraine.